Assalamu alaikum. I am Senior Mustafa from Hiriya School. I believe that since fishing is one of the primary sources of income in Maldives, protecting the oceans and marine life is extremely important. The government of Maldives therefore pays a particular attention on preservation and conservation of marine life in Maldives. One of the significant steps taken by the government is phasing out single-use plastics to prevent ocean pollutions and has held countless awareness programs both nationally and internationally. Furthermore, the Cambridge Marine Science syllabus helps our students understand the intricate nature of marine environment and encourage a sense of responsibility for the environment. Let us work together and save our seas for the future generations. Happy Fisherman's Day!